Hello, so today I'm going to be listening to the album Mordial by Carbom. I believe that's how you pronounce it. Right now I'm not on my desk at the moment. I have a stool sitting my laptop down, and yeah, just a heads up if you see any like shaking, and if that happens, I don't mean to do it. But yeah, anyways, let's get straight into it. Whoa. Whoa. Interesting. That's a little bit different. Cool. Where's this gonna go? Oh. Whoa. This is very different so far. Here, let me turn it up a bit. There we go. Okay. This has a very eerie sound. It's very weird, but I think it sounds cool. Ooh. Definitely a lot more slower pace than the other Carbom songs I've heard. Definitely. Wow. Vague Skies. That sounds like that would be a cool band name. Whoa. Lyrics part? I can't really follow the lyrics, really. Since I'm on the laptop, I need to make sure I'm recording. Is my mic too loud? I feel like it is. Damn. Ooh, that was a cool riff. This is definitely my kind of style. I really like the psychedelic, clean parts. Goodness, suspense. Whoa. Those guitar layers. Ooh. That is cool. Whoa, that transition. Man, the innovation with the guitars. That's such a cool guitar riff. Had a very, very cool melodic sound. Tempo change. Holy crap. Oh. Okay. That was cool. Oh man. Oh gosh. Man, it's such a very interesting dynamic with these heavy parts and these very Deftones-y sounding choruses, I guess you could call it. But yeah, it's very cool. To be honest, I may like this more if it was, I really like this style, but how innovative the song structure is kind of like throws me off at times. Like there's nothing really to follow. I'm just kind of like in the heat of the moment. I guess I can call it. Everything is very new. Sound and how everything transitions is very good. But again, I think if the song structure was a bit more like, not ordinary is not the right word, I feel. If it was it was like a classic song structure, verse, chorus, verse, pre-chorus, chorus thing that I can follow. I think I would like this a bit more. But, that's a maybe. Who knows, I may like this a bit. Like this more when it, the more that I listen to it. Goodness. Sounds like I'm in an arcade. Okay. Cool. Oh man. Goodness. This sounds very, like, very low. Riff change. Oh my gosh. A lot of these clean parts are very cool, but all of them aren't necessarily as catchy, but all of these, like, very clean parts of the song, of, what would I call it, I'm just gonna say clean parts, all these clean parts have a very haunting sound to it, and the guitar riffs are very, it makes it, makes the contrast very uneven, very weird, but there hasn't been anything that felt comfortable, or everything felt like it's aligned, if that makes sense. So much innovation. It's crazy. Back to that intro part. Oh. Man, those vocals, that's insane. Man, those tempo changes, crazy. Probably the only song so far that has a very major sound. Man, those bends are so precise. Interesting. Ooh. Where's this gonna go? Oh, goodness. Man, if they made, like, a riff out... Man, that they use that riff so, like, for a couple of seconds, man. That could have been even better. I think that breakdown would have been even better if it was a bit longer. But, yeah, anyway. Yeah, this is... I would say... This is my favorite album so far of theirs, because I really like the versatility with the vocals, and the them adding clean vocals to their music gives it I think it makes everything more interesting and makes it makes me want to listen to it a bit more, because I felt like their previous stuff was, I don't want to say repetitive. The sound was a bit repetitive. There wasn't any nuance on their sound necessarily. Or that's unfair to say, because they're very innovative. But yeah. But I really like the addition with the clean vocals. By the way, sorry, if I'm looking down here, I'm looking at my dogs. I'm moving one away from my power outlet. Or I should say my laptop charger.
Oh.
alien noises. Man, this dog keeps on kicking me while it's sleeping. Goodness. Oh, damn. Sick. Man, the guitarists are very Deftones sound. Kind of has a chromatic sound to it, which is very interesting. Okay, I think this is going to be like an interlude to the next track, I believe. Thank you. Ooh. Whoa. That's cool. It would be nice if there were, if there was more variations of like riffs like that.
Like I like the Meshuggah sounding stuff, but I don't know, after a while it kind of gets too repetitive, at least for me personally. Okay, so that was Mordial by Carbomb. I think that's the last album for this artist. And then I'm going to move on to another artist that I'm planning on getting to soon. I may do Humanity's Last Breath. I'm not totally sure. But I would say that this is my favorite album from them because of its, I think the variety of the clean singing I really like personally. I would love to see this band experimenting with their sound even more. I like the interesting, or I should say intricate tempo changes in their songs and stuff like that. But I feel like they do it so much to the point where like I don't really think about it that much anymore. I guess it doesn't wow me that much, but usually whenever bands do it, I don't want to say, I guess this band kind of abuses time changes or tempo changes a lot to the point where it's not really a huge it doesn't really amaze me really, but whenever bands do it in twice or a certain part in a song or a change of song structure, I feel like it gives a very surprising element to it. But they kind of used it so much to the point where like I don't really care that much about it. I really like the Deftones-y sounds in this album. It really has that, especially whenever whenever the cling singing goes on, it really does have that Deftones sound. And there were a couple riff riffs that were very Deftones, too. Very adrenaline slash around the fur kind of stuff. But yeah, this was a cool listen. I'm glad that I've gone through their discography, and I've been really enjoyed listening to them whenever they're shuffled through my playlist, definitely. But overall, I don't really see myself going through their discography again, personally. Who knows? My mind may change in the future, but I kind of doubt it. I feel my mind will change on that. But I would love to see them get more experimental with their sound, or maybe simplify a bit more things to make catchy melodies, maybe catchy, very cool, like, vocal lines, and how the contrast between the vocal lines and the guitar work or the instrumentals work. This was pretty solid. Really enjoyed it. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any suggestions, please put them down in the comments below, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.